Xbox Smart Delivery guarantees that you'll have the best version of the game based on the console that you're playing on. But this one hidden feature is what really ties it all together. Welcome back, everybody. My name is Wayne. Thank you so much for being here. And if this is your first time here, I make videos just like this one to simplify your gaming experience. And by now, I'm sure you've heard of Xbox Smart Delivery System. It is designed to make sure that when you buy a game, you're going to be playing the most optimized version of that game, whether you're playing it on the Xbox Series X or the Xbox One. Let's say you're like me and you just got yourself an Xbox Series X and you wanted to give your Xbox One to your child or to a brother or a sister or another family member or even a friend, and you want to set up the Xbox Game Share systems. Make sure you check out that card right here if so. And you set that up and you want to download a game like Destiny 2 onto your Xbox Series X. When you do that, you're going to get the optimized version for your new Series X. And if you download it on the Game Shared console and you download Destiny 2 there, you're going to get the Xbox One version of that game on that console. Even though you've only had to buy it one time, it's going to give you that best optimized version for those two different consoles. But as I mentioned, there is one feature in the smart delivery system that I think is often overlooked, and this is what really ties it all together. So what good would it be if, let's say, in another situation, you bought your Series X and you kept your Xbox One, right? Maybe you put it into a different room, maybe you want to play some games, you know, at night before you go to bed or something like that, and you just sit down in your bedroom on your old Xbox One. But you've already been playing it on your Xbox Series X and you obviously have some game progression in there. Well, what Xbox Smart Delivery does, the hidden feature that I'm talking about, is it also transfers your game progress between the two versions and between the two consoles. And as you can see here, Microsoft does state that your game saves, your achievements, and your progressions, all of those things will transfer between the two different Xbox versions, between your Xbox Series X and your Xbox One. So, like I said, if you started playing Destiny 2 and you got into a mission and you had to take a break and you wanted to come back to it later, but maybe you want to do it on the Xbox One because then it's in another room where you're at, simply sit down at your Xbox One, start up the game, and you'll be ready to go right where you left off. This is something that Microsoft has given access to the developers, but it is up to the developers to make sure whether they want to take advantage of these features. Now, if you do have a bunch of Xbox One video games that you do want to transfer from your Xbox One to your new Xbox Series X, but you're not really sure of the quickest way to do that, then make sure you check out the next video that's coming on the screen. And with that, guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you in the next one.